All my drivers ready? All right, drivers ready. Marshals ready. We're going to be going at the sound of the town. Woo! Off and underway. Electric buggy A main event. It's going to be a 10-minute affair. Who launches the most? There were some really good battles throughout qualifying. Let's see if that translates into the main event. Oh, Joe. Starting out in that third spot, it gets a little bit wrong. Actually, you have to check up and roll that double right there, but he puts him back in that third spot. He snuck out to that lead position there for just a moment. Oh, Bill, you're right, Bill, you're right.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, Smurf, I need to have you standing up, but I can't have you lounging out in the chair. We gotta have our marshals on their feet, please. And 1 minute down and 9 left to go. 1 down, 9 to go. So right now, making their way down that left-hand side, it's gonna be Joe Smith taking over that lead position now in that green techno machine with the yellow wheels and yellow wings. That time by Joe is a 73.6. David in that number 2 spot with a bit of a rough one, with a 38.2. Then it's gonna be Tristan, Ryan, Darren, Bort, Robert, and Vinny. Come on, guys, keep it clean, work together. Caution and triple. Help after triple. Thank you, Wyatt, thank you. The new leader make his way through that wood section right now, Joe Smith. But less than 1 second back. Joe goes off the track. Right to your right. Thank you, sir. Luckily, Joe's able to get himself back underway. Went off the track in a not so good spot. But luckily, able to get back underway. Didn't lose too much time. Dropped the spot. Oh, your leader gets it upside down. So right now, Joe's trying to close that gap back up with 7 minutes and 45 seconds left to go. 2:15 down, 7:45 left to go on the master clock. Your battle through that wood section is going to be between Joe and a little bit of bump, a little bit of bang, clean passing, rubbing his weight, and Joe takes over that lead spot once more. So that's going to put David in that number 3 spot, Darren in that number 3. That's going to Ryan, that's going to Ryan Prince in that all-orange team up to that number 3 spot. So we got our first, second, third, fourth, man. We got one heck of a battle making our way through that center double section. This is the kind of race I like to see. Good, hard, clean racing. Just close up that last corner coming into the whoops and actually got a nice good straight shot into the whoops and actually gave a couple extra carlings gap. So Joe doing what he can to stretch that lead out. 3 minutes down and 7 left to go. 3 down, 7 to go. Last time by out of Joe, the 33.3. 33.301 out of Joe. That was his fast lap of the race for Ryan at the 32.9 last time by. Right now he is 1.1 back to your first and second place drivers over that double section up the back left, I'm sorry, top left side, down the step down. Joe in that green techno machine. Oh, Joe gets it hung up on the pipe just a little bit. Squeezes that throttle. Maintains that lead position over Ryan. Right now, Ryan, oh, a little bit of bump, a little bit of banging. 360 back on the way, no harm, no foul. We got our battle for that lead spot over that two jump in between Joe and Ryan. I was hoping this would be the way to play out after watching qualifying. Oh, Ryan connects with the pipe a little bit and ends up on his lid, so that's going to give Joe some breathing room right now. Let's see what Joe can do with it. That techno machine looks phenomenal going through that whoop set. Nice and stable.
Oh, shit.